Hello and welcome everyone. So we're gonna try some modern today. A Sultai control list of sorts, more like a Sultai mid-range list. This hand seems pretty good. We'll keep it. Depending on what our opponent plays on. One, oop, elves. Okay. This is going to be a tough one. Alright, that's a good line to have drawn. Some visions. Alright, Damnation's a good one. Yep, alright. This could get ugly really fast. Nope. Alright, thankfully I don't have a good follow-up to follow with first elf. So we're just gonna take two here. It's not bad. Then tar pits. Tapped. Yeah, unfortunately if they do play an elf, we are in trouble. Twin's elite. Oh, Shaman of the Pack. Okay, so we'll take a decent hit there. Attack us for two. No? Okay. Right. Leave the stampede. It's a pretty good one. Hit on five cards. Pretty good. Let's, Always Mystic, Heritage Druid, Burn Delete. Huh. Alright, let's play it tapped. And negate to one of his creatures. Alright, now hopefully this turn we'll just get him to drop most of his hand. Archdruid's fine. Yep. Important part. Drain, or minus two. Discard forest. Alright, let's see what he plays. Another forest. Okay. Block there. Go back to nine. Uh-oh. Company. Yeah. Alright, they're fine. Alright. Up to nine. Oh, boy. I think he might be a lot too late. Suspend. Play Cletus. So I don't believe he's played any of these. Four. So I know all but one card in his hand. Alright, Dwinen's Elite. Yep. Yep, make an elf friend. You can tap those three. Am I dead here? Another joint is elite. I think I'm dead here. Yep. Mystic. Overrun. Oh. Alright, well... Wait, they obviously had to put the heritage shirt somewhere. Okay, so this is painful. Overrun, kill me? Yep, overrun, kill me. Do they see it, though? So we'll have to find out, won't we? Move the blocks. Yep, they see it. Yep. Alright. So, there's that. Jace can come out. This can come out. Probably cut the Ancestrals. And run it back like this. I would love to play first. This hand probably will be fine. Surgeons. Scavenging Ooze. Definitely push. Pass. Yeah. I'm gonna draw the swamp. Yep, Heritage Druid. Blue-green, I guess. Snap. Push. See what our opponent does. Elf. Land. Damnation. Alright, well, I'm gonna play Tracker and pass turn. If I tank there, he could have just Pendlehaven blocked and killed my creature. Yep, Archdruid. Yes, I'll pay 2 life. Yes, trigger. And we'll play Option of Baeloth. Yes, trigger. Attack for 2. I guess she attack for 5 there. Alright, doing his elites. Oh boy, this Archdruid is gonna make a ton of mana. I guess we should have Damnation, maybe. Whatever. Yeah, we need to collect the company by himself right now. Make him 5 mana. Yes. Okay, collect a company. Okay. Okay. Nice, nice. Okay. Land. Thoughtseize. All right. Unfortunately, I have to languish. Doing's late. Naked tutus are always the best. Inquisition. Take stampede. Play scavengers and pass. Yep, that sees me take the damnation. Yep, go ahead and play Dwayne and delete. Yep. Okay, thank you for not. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm happy for you when that's stupid, but... Oh, oh, I know, undo. Bruh. Tracker. Dang it. Alright. Pass turn here. So we're both top decking. Planets in my top decks are... percentagely better. This is a tempting offer to trade him. At least I would think it's a little tempting. So, okay. Let's line her off. 6-6. Okay. Marsh is pretty good. Feels like it's pretty well in our hands. Yep, Ezri's pretty good. Ezri. Alright, Arbor. Draw a card. I just have way too high of a density of discard spells. Alright, another Ezri. Take 2 again. No? Alright. Yep. Yep. Regenerate. Push. Number 2. Dang. Alright, whatever. Scavenging us. So game three, I think it's just the same plan. Yeah, I don't think Unmoored Eco is where we want to be, and I don't think the rest of the stuff is either. Let's try it again. Yep. And in case you're wondering the reason we're playing One Languish. Alright, this hand is upkeep. What are we revealing? Okay, here, let's play Heritage Druid. Yep. Alright, so obviously we're just gonna kill Heritage Druid. Without any kind of second thought. Alright, no Sentinel. Yeah, stick to Twins Elite. Leave him with something I can just push away next turn. And you do play one of those forests, right? Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Just leave him with something I can push away next turn. Nah. Yeah, alright. So let's grab a forest. Push. Yep, there you go, buddy. Yep. Alright, the stampede's a problem. This is a bit of a problem, so. And this MP is pretty good. I guess there's some form of an argument for maybe I should have been a little bit more cautious. Please play Archdruid. Nope, you're playing Shaman. Alright, yeah, I'll take the 6-5. Yeah. Languish. Serum Visions. Scavengers. Take both oozes. Yep, I should. Oh, no company. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and fetch for an island, put myself down to 5. Domination. Play a Scavenger's Pass. Abrupt decay. Okay. Right, Mystic. Land. Baloth. Right, well, I'm pretty happy about... Oh, shoot. Grab a Baloth. Oh, I need the green source. Right, so I know one of your cards in your hand is Archdruid. Twin's Elite. Still play Archdruid. Yep. Yep, alright. Okay, so I'm pretty happy about this. Either Scavenging Ooze. Eat Shaman of the Pack. Sure, it'd be bad for me. Shaman the Pack, am I dead? Nope, but almost. Yep, that's pretty bad. Another Shaman the Pack, I am dead too. Well, let's... Inquisition. It's the last card in your hand, buddy. Unclaimed territory. Nice. Right. Let's just eat away now. Misery. And Sentinel. Yeah, I mean, if... Obviously, I'm eating now because I'm putting them on not having... Yeah, okay, so... That is indeed a problem. Unfortunately for us, right now they're going far more sideways than we can deal with. Uh-oh. I just have one Snapcaster. I have one Twin's Elite. Blocks. Take two. Kill two more creatures. That seemed like a strange block. Eating both of them. I'll still need Dwin's Elite to eat. And to be honest, if I draw it, it'll push him in a great shape. Oh, of course it's not a push. No. Dwin's Elite. Play time to pass turn. Let's go there. So make you tap down below, click company man if you want to eat it. I got a lot of good draws off to my deck. Right. Elf of Deep Shadow. That's a real art? Wow. Okay. Well. Fortunately, Inquisition's a waste card for me. It's fine. Yeah, I don't think you realize that I don't care. The board. Another one drop. Alright, well, unfortunately, I'm gonna start letting them hit me. Yeah, I'm gonna start letting them chip away at me for one, because otherwise, I'll start getting some scavenging ooze. Yep, go to six. Five. Oh my god. Alright, we're just dead here. This is stupid. Oh, we played 24 lands and we've drawn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 13 of them. So we've drawn all but 9 lands. That's great. I'm gonna eat it. Let's make yourself an 11-11. Yep. No, something was fine. Nope. Overgrown tomb. Nope. Removal spell. Thank you. That's perfectly fine. Okay, resolves. Eat it. You got any hands? Oh, just land, okay. All right. And is that going to be it? Yep, and that does it. All right, we got match one there. Not too difficult. That we just played against? Yes, it is. All right, unfortunately, this is the part I hate about queues. I'm going to wait for the next match. All right, so that was an interesting one against Elves. Scavenging Ooze showed its power in life gain form, which is important. Yeah, Scavenging Ooze is by far one of the best cards in this deck. So far after match one, there's not much of a change. Kind of like everything. Maybe less discard after sideboard, though. Yeah, I think against Elves, I only want a couple discard spells. I don't think I want quite such a high volume of it. Alright. So we are playing Sultai Rock. Oh, man, there we go. Yes, I like to play first. I mean, this is what I want to play the deck for, so we're gonna keep it. Alright, they go to 5 cards. Alright, and we're gonna suspend ourselves Ancestral Vision. Oh, Boggles. Oh. Tokens? Something good? And, yeah, let's just spend another one. Might as well, right? Oh boy, the Abzan tokens. No? What is this? Oh, 4-color or Abzan Aristocrats. Okay. I'll take one. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Alright, doesn't seem like they have any lands. Kalidus is actually quite good against the Aristocrats deck. Oh, another land. What do you got? Wayfinder. Alright, you got one land. Alright, take my turn. Yep, everything ticks down. Draw a line for turn. Alright, let's play Delta. Alright, Kalidus. It's also possible Kalidus may just be a better sideboard card than a main board card. Alright, so that's not the land you pick up. It was the black-white fast line that you picked up. Okay. All I'm a fan. I don't think you fully understand what's going on here. That was my upkeep, I'm dumb. Right. Yeah, I'm going on the record and saying you don't fully understand. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't matter. Alright, so the next one's gonna go off next turn. Draw some more cards. Oh, and we win. Alright. So the Aristocrats deck. So... what's it called? Turn to the ranks. Maybe more board wipes, maybe Liliana. And I guess one. No, you know what? Nighthouse Bellum is actually good too, so let's take Thoughtseize. And some Ancestral out. Yeah, I don't think we'll need a Thoughtseizes. Alright. Well, this hand's a little awkward, but it does have some play, so I'll keep it. Yep. It's going to be a lot better on the play, but... hmm. Alright, Doom Traveler on one. Alright. Blue-green. Okay. Alright, Cartel Aristocrat. Definitely, definitely be a problem. I got an idea. Alright, let's do this. Play Scavengers. See what they do. Okay. Make three tokens. But I could deal with them pretty easily. Alright, they were too smart to block. Alright though, because we got some free damage in. Yep. Yep, unfortunately, this does mean they're gonna get some tokens. But hopefully, they won't have anything really good following it up. Alright, citrus supplier. Source. Nice. And we're still not in great shape here. Alright, what do you got? Alright, Blood Artists. Let's put him cast there. Attacking for two. Alright, this is perfect. Drain myself. Yes, you'll do, I'll lose one, you'll gain one. But then, I'm gonna play Tyler's Tracker. Escalate. Casts minus gives you another tracker. Now I'll be able to defend my Liliana as well as my life total. Yep, and we got it. Alrighty, so a very grindy matchup there. Yeah, all right. Looking for Oh, almost joined the same match again. Alright, so Sultai Rock. I'm honestly really enjoying this deck. It's basically green black rock splashing some blue cards, and it's a lot of fun. Like, we're getting to play all of our favorite blue cards. This hand seems pretty good. Yeah, it seems fine. Yep. Let's see what they do. Alright. Temple Garden tapped. Alright. Let's, Snapcaster. Okay. We're gonna play land tapped and pass turn. Depending on what they do here, it's gonna really depend. I don't know what they are. So. Stranglergeist. Okay. Alright, so that's annoying. Let's escalate two modes. Duress. Undo. Pitch the fetch land. Awesome. Experiment one. Tag me for two. Sound good? All right, there's Kalidus. So I can play an Avatar of the Resolute. So Steely Champion. Please just slam Steel of Champion. Maybe I want more Kalidus. Kalidus has been really good so far. Scavenging is annoying, but it's not the end of the world. Alright, well, let's trophy. I let him eat my brutality, but there isn't really anything I can do about that. Come on, opponent, this isn't hard. Yep, there you go. And probably Avatar's the Resolute. Oh no, I might be too far behind. Yep, big Avatar. Tackle both of them is going to take 8 this turn. Actually, you know what? I don't think I will. All right. Thank you. What are we getting? Jace. Well, Jace is pretty good. Yep. Alright, well. You know what I just realized? I'm an idiot. What to do, what to do, what to do. If we just slam Steel Leaf Champion. Now go to a 5. I mean, to be honest, if we slam Steel Leaf Champion, I'd almost have to Jace bounce the 5-5 experiment 1. Come on, opponent. Decision making time, opponent. Sorry about that, guys. Just bump my microphone. All right. Alright, Geist. Attack step. I'd be really surprised seeing it. Ooh, what? Okay. Alright, let's move the blocks. Let's block there. Block here. Play Jace. Can I experiment one to your hand? Alright, let's see what they do. And unfortunately, next turn we're going to take 5. Yep, that's experiment 1. I mean, unfortunately, the attacks are 5, it's just 5 free damage. Alright, well, I gotta take the risk here. Alright, well, Spectre of the Hydra does it. Okay, begin sideboarding. So, these two, and cut you. You seem like you're meaning good. Nah, not really. Alright, let's roll it. So we could bring in negates for aspect of the Hydra, but I don't, or dispel, but I just don't think it's worth it. If we would have seen more instances, I would have considered it. But we didn't, so. Alright. I'd like to play first. I'll keep. Alright, there's that. Please play experiment one. Alright. Oh no, that's worse. That's real bad. Yeah, that's bad. That's the kind of thing we don't recover from very well. Alright, String of Geist. Tap into 4. Alright. Draw for turn. Not liking where this is going. I don't know how they have 5 less minutes. I don't know how we have 5 more minutes in them. But imagine it's dead time like this. Yep, alright. With blocks. Block Geist. Go to 11. Geist comes back. So what are you doing? Alright, yep. I will pretty happily languish here. Oh boy. Yeah, alright, so this comes off suspend next turn. Alright, full aesthetic. That's a problem. Alright. Let's grab a black. We're gonna go first. Inquisition. Alright, let's take the Rancor. We can pretty easily. Pretty easily deal with the other stuff. Obviously, the creature's land's kind of a problem, but
7. Oh, Jesus. That's bad.
Alright, yep. I go to 5. Alright. Well, that's a completely different story. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna try the resolute. Let's kill it. Yep. Guess I should have drained them. I'm not gonna Thoughtseize. I'm just gonna pass turn here. Which is what would flash you back. Yep. There you go. Rancor Golem. Experiment one. Nice. Alright. Let's see. Push. Oh, I was dumb. I'm supposed to do brutality. Whatever. Ooh, another Snapcaster. Okay. Makes me feel better about my mess up. Alright. Okay. Just gonna push. Kill it with push. Alright. Attack. Two turn clock. Okay. I mean, I think we just gotta run it back the same way there. Hands a little awkward, but it should be fine. Okay. Guardian Militant's a good threat. Even better there. This doesn't come back. Oh, it does. Never mind. We're good. I did not know that. Not sure about Geist. Well, I think I know how I can deal with him. Taps. See what our opponent plays. Treetop tapped, okay. Nice scavenging moves. Well, unfortunately, this does not give me the luxury. Go 10 here. Just my play next is gonna be play this. Yep. Two of them. Fantastic. Okay, so. Way too far behind by now, but let's just hope it's not that good in the case. Let's see the new attacks there. Push myself down to 5. Basic swamp. I'll go there and there. That's a worthless card, basically. Something good. I guess it's Star Inquisition. Come on, opponent. Let's see. Not tree top activated. Alright. Push. It'll push. Come on, one time. Or another Misty Reinforced. Alright, let's... Dying. Yep, damn, I didn't want the evolving yet. Alright, well. Okay. Well, if only we had any non... any spell in the graveyard. Snapcast would be great. Alright, so I got Misty in hand plus one unknown. To run. Alright, well, we unfortunately only have one way out of only one out to run. That's not a smart attack. Down to five. Good. Pretty cool taps. Rough turn. Alright, brutality. Obviously, if it goes like Rancor, we're kind of just dead. We're not looking too good here. We've got two turns. Oh, boy.
Yep.
Yep, that's pretty bad. Well, let's prevent one damage at least. So we got three out. And only six draws that... So let's get to the next turn. Let's see. Well, unfortunately, Snapcaster doesn't do it. Oh, they got this one. We fought hard, but we just couldn't get it. Right. Let's see. Come on, really? Alrighty, well. Overall, I think the deck felt really good. One thing I would say is I think we want more Kalidus. Brutality was great. Scavenging was just great. Tracker. Didn't really draw very much, but he was good. The deck felt really good. Definitely going to play it more and keep working on some more. All right, guys. Thank you for tuning in, and I will see you next time.